Horizon Zero Dawn.
I should let it go.